My rear end is profoundly sore.
Huh. I feel like we've been riding forever.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the Far Lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The Far Lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Purling noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
Hold on. Back up. What exactly are the Far Lands?
Are you being serious?
Yeah, I don't know.
Far Lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
I don't know. I'm too hungry to care.
Yeah, I'm starving.
We all are. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Let's look around. See what we can find out.
We mustn't linger long. The Far Lands are just beyond this swamp.
Then
why
so
this could
stop?
Be our last chance to find food?
For real? I talked to Reuben. Damn, Reuben always sees sad.
People become kinda useless when they're hungry, huh?
I guess talk to them.
Everyone doing okay?
Not really. We're starving.
Potato? You're coming with me. It's not much, but it'll help.
Take more.
Like they say, two potatoes is better than one. I think they say that.
Hey, Jesse, have you found any food?
I should probably take what I have back to the group.
Nah, let's keep going. Go. Oh, that does that mean I can't go back? Damn, I guess I can't. Oh well, they're gonna be starving assholes.
A witch's hut. We should steer. Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
Look, a cake. That's enough to feed everyone.
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Oh.
Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches are very strong.
Now we need that cake.
I can't pass this up. I need you to watch my back, okay?
I'm telling you, this is a bad idea.
Take the risk.
I'll keep watch. Just be quick about it.
Whoa, a potion of leaping. Cool.
Taking everything in there.
Wonder what horrible stuff's been brewed in there.
Oh, shit. Grab the cake. Uh-oh. Down. He dipped.
Ivor!
Oh, shit.
Jesse, help us!
Hey, you! Witch!
Everyone, let's get out of here ASAP! Ivor said the Far Lands are just past the swamp.
Wait! Where is Ivor?
What?
I thought he was with you.
Whatever.
He was separated. We'll have to catch up later.
Curse that fool of a man.
Come on. Guys, I think
Damn,
we lost him.
That far.
Wow.
I see your wow and raise you a whoa.
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the far lands, my friend.
I'd feel a lot better about going into this crazy wall thingy if I wasn't still hungry.
Hey, at least Jesse found those potatoes.
That might be the saddest sentence ever uttered.
Oh, so you give it to me.
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward in all its glory.
So what am I looking at here exactly?
Exactly. What am I looking
this
at?
This is a natural phenomenon. The intersection of two of the great walls that form the boundary of our world. Very few have seen it in person.
Incredible.
You can say that again.
Incredible.
My fault. Should have seen that coming. How can Ivor live here? I mean, it's one thing to build a wool world inside the end, but this?
Oh, I doubt he lives here. He most likely comes here only for his most secretive research. Whatever Ivor is hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
I'd feel better about this if Axel and Petra were here.
I know what you mean. Come on.
It came from outer space.